Hey, what is going on, you guys? Okay, get this. Every single week, I totally fall in love with a new band or musician, but I can't keep those crushes to myself. So every Monday, I'm gonna play Cupid and intro you to a new up-and-coming band or musician that you should totally be in love with. Welcome to Hollywire's new show, Music Crush of the Week. Let's get our crush on, yo. Hollywire's very first music crush of the week. Oh, you know, just the dashing and dynamic duo called Timeflies. Alright, let me close my eyes, think of what I like and think of what I see. Think it's time to turn down the lights, get a little hot and heavy in the VIP. Freestyling vocalist Cal Shapiro and beat-making producer Rob Resnick are two parts to the awesome whole that is Timeflies. So why should you totally add them to the playlist in your heart and your iTunes? Let me break it down in 5 easy steps. Reason number one, they got chemistry. So when you're a twosome making music, you better know each other pretty darn well. And these guys are not just bros, they're college best friends, which means they're basically brothers. I wanna know first impressions of each you guys had of each other. Go.
I said, damn, that flow is crazy.
And? I said, damn, that kid's beats are whack. He was beatboxing at a party and I started freestyling and it was just kinda like, you know, I really appreciate his stuff. He dropped the beat in the halftime, which like usually people don't know anything about, so I was like, all right, I can vibe with this kid, and then we started playing in a funk band together, and from there we kind of took off.
Reason number two, their music is like nothing you've ever heard before. Seriously, the guys pride themselves on exploring all sorts of new sounds and genres. You're into hip hop, electronic, blues, pop, dubstep even, they have it for you. Their music, it's super unique, let's move on. Reason number, Trace. They are huge fans of their fans. So if you become one of the super fans, you'll be so satisfied because they're always vlogging on YouTube, posting covers, and super connected on Twitter. Basically, the guys want you to go on their journey with them. Awesome, right? Hashtag fly hard. That's right, I just coined that fan name. Let's make it happen, guys. Reason number 1, 2, 3, 4. Their amazing new music. Seriously, take a look at their latest vid for their single, I Choose You, and I Dare You Not to Swoon, because they choose you. Showing up in my sad kick, my superhero with a dope disguise. No Wonder Woman, all our dreams are coming true. So don't be scared of losing me, cause I'm always choosing you. Everybody needs somebody to love. Everybody needs somebody to love. And I choose you. Reason number 5, Cal's freestyles are freaking amazing, especially the one he custom made for Hollywire at South by Southwest. It is off the chain, people. Take a look.
Reds, time flies, you ready to get this? Bottoms out, rocking like we rocking on those red kicks. I get it, smile, you fire, I'm rocking on, rocking out that Hollywire. And if you wanna get it, I could take you doubt my, I'm rocking out stages, chilling out at South By, and if you're on stages, yeah, no, you bet me, rocking out the interview. Hey, Chelsea, what's good?
Okay, so maybe I'm biased, but I think that was Cal's best freestyle yet. All right, you guys, I am done with my crush gush for today. Check out all of Timeflies' music on their YouTube channel, Timeflies4850. Follow them on Twitter, @Timeflies. And duh, subscribe to Hollywire so you can get your new music fix right here with me every single Monday. I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll crush on you later. Rolling up in a fly whip, come ride this and just close your eyes. Showing up in my sidekick, my superhero with a dope disguise. No Wonder Woman, all our dreams are coming true. So don't be scared of losing me.